Lemieux showed no emotion in court as the judge sentenced him to jail for allowing the kids to live in, quote, deplorable conditions.
In sentencing Lemieux to 6 months in jail, the judge noted this was not a one-time event, that these conditions went on for a lengthy period of time. In addition to jail, Lemieux will also have four suspended sentences hanging over his head, along with 2 years probation upon his release. Prior to sentencing, the prosecution noted that the adopted juvenile children were forced to live in a home filled with garbage and human feces. The prosecution adding that Lemieux cared more about his cats than his children, something the judge noted in her sentencing remarks.
The only shower in the house was used as a litter box. One detective testified the home smelled like rotting garbage and even described it as a smell of a decomposing body.
The legal troubles for Lemieux don't end here, as he also faces charges for felony witness tampering and stalking in a case that is unrelated to this one. In Brentwood, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.